Well, I got it for Valentine's Day, but I thought I'd put it away.
Huh.
Hey, Cassidy, can you close your door on the way in?
Yeah.
Or not?
Hey, McKenna, did you get a new voice-controlled door?
Not that I know of.
It's kind of getting a little creepy here. I'm gonna go. McKenna, it's 5:15. Don't you have a dance class at 5:30?
Oh, shoot. You can go.
I got it!
Oh, hey, Cassidy.
Hi.
Are weird things still happening?
Yeah, let me show you.
Aren't you gonna turn the light on?
Whoa. Do you somehow know how to use your powers to convince
me? No. No, I swear I didn't.
I think I'm gonna go.
Nope, you're staying. You can open your eyes now.
Seriously, McKenna?
Lotion?
Hey, at least it's not black paint. That makes stains.
Okay, fine. It is a little bit itchy. Wipe it off before it itches too much.
So, how are we gonna solve this ghostly problem?
Oh, I don't know.
Seriously?
Okay, I need to pee. I'll be right back.
Hey, hurry.
Okay, McKenna, what are you doing? McKenna, what are you doing?
Go away.
Oh my gosh, she's possessed. I knew that was a ghost. How am I gonna get her to know who she is? I know.
Oh my gosh, Mermaid. Oh, how could you do this to me?
I'm sorry, oh my gosh.
I'm Rose Carpenter. I used to be a past mermaid.
So you're the ghost in McKenna's body?
Yes.
Okay, well, I have to go right now, so why don't you give McKenna her body back? And we'll meet you the same time tomorrow and we'll talk about it.
Okay. What happened?
McKenna? A lot.
Cassidy! sorry. So how long do we have to wait for the ghost?
About 5 minutes, since she's coming the same time as yesterday.
What should we do while we're waiting?
I don't know.
Don't have to wait anymore. I'm here.
What was that, Cassie?
Well, I think we've got our ghost.
So, what's your name?
McKenna, I already know it.
That's so pretty.
So, what are you doing inside McKenna's house?
Well, you see, I used to be a mermaid too. That's why I was so scared when you popped McKenna / my tail. I didn't really like being a mermaid. I absolutely hated it, actually. So, the pool that I found out that you guys traveled to,
bother you so badly, but what charm? What do you mean?
It was just a charm that meant a lot to me when I was younger, but if you don't have it, that's fine. I won't bother you guys anymore. I am so sorry for all this.
It's completely fine. This was an amazing experience. I didn't really believe in ghosts until that one time that you were in our house, and this has just been so amazing.
Please don't tell anyone about this. I'm trying to keep ghostliness a secret. Okay, thank you. I'm so sorry again for bothering you. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Just jump.